Do I start already?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
My name is Chan Sigman. I have stage 4 lung cancer. A legacy gift is a donation through my will so that I can continue to make an impact beyond my lifetime. At the end of May 2014, I found myself breathless while climbing a flight of stairs to cross the overhead bridge. I went for a health check and went through a number of tests and scans. In November, I learned that I had stage 4 non-small cell lung cancer. The diagnosis did not come as a shock to me because of my family history of cancer. Since I already had cancer, why spend my life in fear? I just have to accept it and deal with it. Now that I'm physically weaker, it's important for me to keep a strong mind. Despite the difficulties of adjusting to my condition and treatment, I found comfort and confidence in the healthcare team at NCCS. My oncologist, Dr. Ng Guan Singh, encourages me to live normally and advises me to keep exercising to strengthen my body and immunity. Through my cancer journey, I realized the importance of cancer research for better treatment and cure. Motivated by this realization, I asked about making a legacy gift in support of lung cancer research at NCCS. Cancer research is advancing, but it can progress further and quicker with extra help and support from the public. I believe in spending time with the people I love and creating happy memories with them. Giving to research, on the other hand, made perfect sense to me, as advances in cures and treatments can become a global common good. I am grateful that I am living an almost normal life today, despite my cancer. This is thanks to cancer research. Leaving a gift in your will can impact the lives of cancer patients and their families. If you have the opportunity to leave a legacy and save lives, I encourage you to do it. Let your last gift be an act of generosity. My name is Chan Sigman, and I'm a legacy donor.